could be.
Rob, you have a friend that's a door gunner? We have door gunners on this.
Bay, co-pilot Captain X High.
Thank you. If your job in the NB-22 are both great engineering novelties and accomplishments, as the C-130 comes in the land, Rob, I wanted to let you know a little bit about that story you told me about the war stall. I reached out to a C-130 pilot friend of mine yesterday after you told me that cool story. And he told me that that same C-130 that landed on an aircraft carrier several times remained in service until 2005.
We have capabilities demo and take over.
CH-53. Apparently one static and one backup static.
Nice!
The fact that it exists at all.
Because it is on the whole ramp.
Political wrangling among different nations. And the inter-service rivalry. You know, we're all on the same team. Marines, Navy, Coast Guard, Air Force, and Army. All on the same team, but everybody has their own skills in that. And got a Jolly Roger banner up there, the flag sticking out the top.
That's right, Rob. I told you that the heritage runs strong with the MGR 352 out of Miramar, California, and they are the Raiders, and they fly the Jolly Roger.
It's all about the
here's the